Hello everyone. Today I'm gonna show you how to make this spring earring. So our materials, I have two colors of superduos and old beads and seed bead size 11. I have an earring hook and round pearl size 6, round pearl size 8 mm, and fire polish size 3 mm. And for this project, I'm gonna use this thread. So let's begin. Ready, pick up 10 superduos and 10 old beads. So I just put it alternate. Okay, so just make a knot. The next, 1, 2, 3. Pass through the old bead. Superduo. Then I'll do it maybe until this. Then I can cut my tail. I'm coming out of the superduo. I'll pick up the pearl. So this is straight here to this superduo. So I'm going to pass through. And pull. Then pass through one more time. I'm going to pass one more time. My thread is coming out from the bottom hole of the superduo, then I have to pass through the top hole. Pick up the fire polish. Pass through the bottom of the superduo, the old bead, and the superduo. Oops. Okay, I have to go back one. So I'm coming out of bottom hole of the superduo, passing through the top hole and the fire polish. pick up 3 fire polish, pass through, so pick up 5 superduo green color. Pass through for polish. Have to pass through one more time. Pass through the top hole of the superduo. Pick a 4 polish, pass through superduo. Pass through the bottom hole. So coming out from the bottom hole, then pass through the top hole of the superduo. Pick up 5 seed beads size 11, pass through superduo. Exit to the middle 11. Pick up 5, pass through, then I'll just pass through one more time. Then pass through the superduo. Fire polish. Then I can make my double knots here. One and two. Then pass through. Make another knot here. Okay, make another one. Hey guys, don't forget to share, like, and subscribe to my channel. And for those who joined, thank you so much. It's pretty. Hope you like it. Thank you for watching. Have a blessed day, everybody.